Hi.
Hello, this is Ricky from ATEEZ, and I'm here to bring you the new Two Red Cat Everest Sport and the Pro. And today is just a little unboxing, just to show you what's inside the box and what you roughly get inside there. So let's start with the Sport and move on to the Pro afterwards. That way. As you say, you can get a printed front of the car, and then it comes, obviously it's an RTR, so it's got an ESC and motor, and it runs 24 GHz radio system. It's obviously 4-wheel drive, so 4x4, 110 scale, and it's electric. So so with this you get detailed front and rear bumpers, tunable coilover shocks, high torque servo, arch lower four links, four link mount axle truss, rear axle lockouts, you get stickers to customize your own body how you want it. And aluminium hexes. Right, and it uses a 550 motor, and it's a quarter ESC. The wheels are actual beadlocks, so no glued on tires, so you are able to take the tires off and use other wheels if you wanted to. And it actually has a steel chassis, ladder frame chassis by BPC. And let's get inside and have a look what you get. Oh, also, see here, you can get them in two colours, the red and the grey. Right. So first open the box, you get motors. You get some decals. That's this other thing. An instruction manual. Like it's got some body post parts in there, a bind plug, and an aerial tube, basically your instructions, and some shock extensions. Charger. It's a 2-pin charger. And then you get your computer. So, if your option's better, well, it takes 4 AA batteries. It's a 2-channel. Right, you are able to reverse your steering and your throttle. You got steering trim adjustment, throttle trim adjustment, and you got steering dual rate. So a few little adjustments. That's what you expect from an RTR. And let's get to the car. Right. Bubble wrap. Ah, that's scary.
Oh, you also get a leaflet
just introducing you some more products, some batteries and chargers. How to plug in your batteries, charging, and phone. Some more warnings on here. And telling you what batteries you can use. And it also comes with a battery as well. So, yeah. It's a 2000 mAh 7.2 volt nickel metal battery. And servo, your ESC. And your receiver. I'm trying to see what turn mode that is. So it looks like a 55 turn motor. No, it's a 550 motor. Not sure what turn it is. I'll have to dig a little bit deeper into that. Alright, the first impression is actually quite nice. So you obviously get your ladder frame chassis with the shock hoops of like shock mounts already on there. So to do that yourself, and first impression, quite nice. So obviously the bead locks, they are plastic, but you get a metal bead lock ring. Metal bead lock rings. And yeah, it seems quite flexible. Around, it's got metal links all around already. Yeah. And a fairly high clearance underneath, so should be alright, shouldn't get hung up too much. And the drive shafts, they're half metal and half plastic. By the looks of things, it's already got ball bearings, because I can see a bearing in here, so it's already got ball bearings in there. The shocks you can obviously adjust with the little shock spacers you get. And yeah, it seems quite like a rigid rig. So I'm going to go out and actually have a go, see what she's like. And obviously everything is already installed, so all you need to do is go home, charge your battery, plug it in, put some battery in your remote, and then you're out ready to play. So hopefully you enjoy yours when you get yours. And for the price, I think it's quite a fairly decent kit here. Hope you enjoy it and get your order in.